So tonight was fun. I had a lot of fun on stage, and I won. Malfunction of my costume, and I thought that was gonna cost me the win, but my costume about ripped my finger off to the point where I had to gnaw the fucking ribbon off. But Miss Ava DeMore came through with her voguing hands.
I don't know what to say.
Congratulations, Allegra. And wait, Ava, I meant, sorry.
I hate everyone, I want everyone to leave, and I'm gonna win.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't come in expecting to win, but after I got the judges' critiques and they were like, you're amazing, you're flawless, you're perfect, you're beautiful.
I don't have any critiques for you at all. Your performance was absolutely everything. You're my favorite one up there performance-wise. Your rhythm was perfect. Your lip sync was perfect. And that's about all I have to say.
Cleaned everything up tonight, and to see you grace the stage the way you are right now, for me personally, is a joy, because everything you did was perfection.
You're a fucking fabulous dancer.
When you perform, I can never take my eyes off of you. You just pull the audience in. You're so fucking awesome when you perform. I really do enjoy you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. No bad critiques whatsoever, no malfunctions. I kept myself 110% together. Walked into the judgment thinking I was Doherty Explorer in my little Latin night outfit and got snatched by Swiper No Swiper at Ava DeMore. So I am feeling some type of way right now. I'm like, this bitch came in and swooped in out of nowhere, her damn phoenix wings.
I still won, and that's all that matters.
I'm fired up. No pun intended.
Everybody wants her, Miss Sexy in the City. She's on the prowl, she rocked this town. Who's that girl? A fly ferocious lady. Get up and dance, get up and dance.
Tonight was very interesting.
Girl, is this my good side or is this my good side?
Oh man, craziness.
Tonight was, it was tonight.
Like, I had a blast. Tonight we had our Hot Fire Runway Challenge.
Long nails, short nails, white nails, black nails, right nails, wrong nails, as long as there's a nail. Straight nails, gay nails, love nails, hate nails, your nails, my nails, as long as there's a nail. Nails. Nails, 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 put on some fucking nails, 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 put on some fucking nails.
Down like I'm blessed, die. Like I'm blessed, die. Down like I'm blessed, die. Come on, man, they cheating with another bitch in my house. So I'm finna make a scene, like I made me want my house.
Put together girls, and there were a lot of girls who were not put together. Apparently no one understands me or Cassie. How does that make you feel, Cassie? I'm pretty sure being different is a good thing in a drag competition. At least that's the way I take it. Sorry that I'm not full on red. But it was actually really fun, and everybody was really super nice backstage. So
the bottom two, I was surprised.
Allegra and Cassie were put in the bottom two, and they were both saved. Which is great because I'm really happy that Cassie is here.
Double keep elimination thing was okay. I wish someone would have went home.
Double elimination for next week worries me.
Fucking two people have to go home next week.
I hate the double elimination. Pretty sure I'm not the only one.
Bitch, I don't even want to talk about the double elimination. I am stressed about that.
Congratulations to everybody because it's week one and all 10 of us are still here.
It means I have to work extra hard next week to look together that's going to blow an extra girl out of the water. If I don't get it together and I'm in the bottom two, we'll go home.
I think that someone that lives in Tampa should have just left. Hashtag Team Cassie. And if I'm in that bottom two next week, oh, I'm gonna be so pissed. I will fight someone with my shoes off so I can get more down and dirty. Down, like, because I'm shorter with heels off.
So Tonato's in the bottom two.
Girl, what? In the hell was that?
Do I believe I should have been in the bottom two? No, but you know, maybe someone named Ileana or something should have been in the bottom two. I live for the bitch, don't get me wrong. I just don't feel like she really put any kind of creative vibe into it. That's all I gotta say. Love you.
Not expecting bottom two, but you know what? I got some free Checkers coupons, so I'm good. I'm gonna look at me some grub, gonna take this shit off, get in my damn comfortable slippers, take my ass to bed. And then wake up and go to work tomorrow, but that's a different story.
I like the idea of a double elimination. The only thing that I didn't really dig was the fact that two got to stay this early on in the competition.
Dance for my life. Bitch, I did like three splits. I'm over it. My dick feels like it's about to fall off.
Because for me, if two of them are gonna stay, they should be two of the better queens. It's a little bit shady, but it is what it is. They both lip synced and they both got to stay. Next week is the dollar store challenge where our whole outfit has to be from the dollar store.
Dollar store next week, I'm excited.
The dollar store challenge I'm really excited about because it is another challenge that lets us show our creativity.
I'm living for this dollar store challenge. I'm gonna bring it. Bring every dollar I have.
I'm really excited for dollar store week.
Oh bitch, I'm bringing you dollar clown. I will spend $7 on that dollar store challenge, you better believe. I am a dollar store bitch. This hair was $5 from eBay from like 4 years ago. This dress is like $9 and my heels were expensive. We're not gonna talk about that. But everything else was cheap as fuck. It's kind of what I do. Oh, and the necklace was 99 cents. That's under a dollar.
I am also super pumped about the dollar store week because I love to put shit together and hot glue and sequin and rhinestone.
Dollar store week will be interesting. I mean, I like making things out of nothing, but it's a little bit nerve-wracking, I guess. I'm used to going to like Michael's. I'm not used to going to the dollar store. I honestly haven't been to a dollar store in a few years. I mean, come on, I'm not Katana. Let's just be honest.
I'm actually really excited about Dollar Store Week. I have an amazing drag family. We've been throwing around ideas for the Dollar Store Challenge, and I didn't want to start it until after tonight because I wanted to see exactly how I was going to do things based off of how the other girls performed.
Bitches, you better get ready because she's here to win every single night.
Bye, bitches.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye, everybody. See you next week.
That's all I gotta say!
Good evening, my distinguished panel of judges and everyone in the room. Thank you for coming. I'm judge number 10.
Angelique Young for your consideration.
And go. Just one more.
And go. Go. And go home.
Wanna do anything cute?
Do I even know what cute is?
say bye.
Bye. I don't wanna move.
You like that?
I loved it.
What even is a hornly porp? What is that?